Yo, what's good, Atomic Toast?
What's good?
Nah, bro. I'm very sad today, man.
What happened?
My dog just died.
I'm sorry. Ah, that sucks, man.
He stayed with me for a long time, ever since I was 5 years old. Right now I'm like 20, 15 years, man. 15 years. I have to bury him today by myself. No one even helped. You don't know how he died?
I'm sorry to hear that, man.
Nah, man, no worries. No need to cry about it. Like,
no, I'm just, I'm getting emotional because I just lost my bird too, you know.
Your bird?
Yeah.
Nah, the thing is, I don't know. Like, my dog, he's been with me for so long. He's kind of thick. Like, he died.
My bird died. And we cooked it. And ate it.
Man, if I was Asian, I would have probably cooked my dog.
Drone to locate a bomb. I mean, nah, but on a serious note, like, I'm sorry for the loss, man.
Hey, man, you wanna know how he died?
What happened?
I was surfboarding, right?
Yep.
Drone has located a bomb. I was in the ocean, you know, shallow, pretty warm.
Mm-hmm.
Surfboarding, yeah, you know, hitting the waves, and my dog was sitting there at home. No correlation to the surf story whatsoever, I just like to help him out. But anyway,
yep.
My dog sitting at home, and then he dies.
You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Inko mar ke bhag jate hain. Inko mar ke bhag.
Nah, but my dog, man, I was really attached to that fella, man. Like, come on.
Would you do something for your dog?
Yeah, man, I'd do.
Would you TK this?
Yo, Atomic, watch out, Atomic, watch out. Man, I'll do anything for my dog, you know?
Kill him for your dog.
What?
You kiss his in there.
For my dog, man? Yeah, man, why not?
Hut, aa raha hai tujhe marne. Bug the fuck.
Yo, fuck you niggas, my dog, I'm gonna eat him in front of you niggas.
Down to one friendly.